Many of those passengers arrived here at the Portland station some 3 hours after their scheduled arrival. And given the circumstances, all things considered of what actually happened and really what could have happened, many of these passengers consider themselves very, very fortunate tonight.
I saw the flames. I thought I was a goner. I really did. But then I realized we were going through the flames, and then it was a little smoke.
Many of these passengers feel very lucky to be alive tonight. They say everything happened so quickly, feeling a big jolt upon impact.
I was afraid actually it was going to run off the tracks because, you felt it rock, but it didn't.
Kelly Greeno was coming up from Massachusetts to visit for a week with her three daughters. She says she wanted to take the train up to Maine to save on gas. Instead, she was describing what happened inside the cabin once the collision occurred.
My little one went flying off the seat. We seen sparks and flames, and the cabin filled up with smoke. I pushed the window next to me. I was luckily in a seat that had the exit window. I kicked it out and pushed it out, and we just waited till they got us off the train, and we just sat there for about an hour on the tracks after that.
Bob Joyce was also traveling up from Massachusetts with his wife. He says people were initially shaken up.
Guys, they had their computers on the room tables, and they weren't flying. It was something else.
Despite the initial shock and uncertainty, many say there was no real sense of panic. People looking to assist others, and they were also amazed with the condition of the engineer as well.
He was shaken up, he was dirty and all of that, but he did not have the injuries you'd expect from someone coming out of that sort of smoke-covered car.
And this was the end of a very long and unforgettable road for one family.
We are just moving back to Portland from Rome, Italy. So this is the end of a very long journey for the four of us.
And let us not forget about some of those waiting for their family and friends. Those passengers, some waited here this morning up to 4 hours trying to get updates. They, too, certainly feeling a sense of relief. Here in Portland, I'm Norm Karkos, News 8.